Through an abandoned building in Westminster, look at sending flames and smoke shooting up into the sky, and that smoke could be seen for miles. It's what it looked like in the area all this afternoon. Many of you emailing us to find out what was going on. Fox 31's Matt Morrow joins us with a closer look at what happened.
Straight up see fire like falling down.
On fire.
Off the wall.
An abandoned, out of business RV center goes up in flames, sending smoke sky high. And firefighters from all around Denver rushing to this industrial area in Westminster.
Yeah, you can see the flames and everything.
Chelsea Durando and her two kids are just a few of the dozens of people drawn to the fire that flared up for nearly 3 hours.
Lots of firefighters.
And took more than 70 firefighters from 5 departments all day to get under control.
We just seen the smoke, and my son, he's such a nosy rosy, you know. He wanted to come make sure everything was okay.
All the firefighters battling these tenacious flames from both the air and the ground are okay as they kept their distance from the destruction. They don't know what sparked the fire or exactly what's under this roof, but it's hot enough to scorch these brick walls and make them unstable.
If they got it under control, there's a lot of firefighters around, so it seems like they showed up pretty quick, so they're pretty good at what they do.
In fact, Westminster firefighters rushed here just 1 minute after the fire started, and Dave Corey, whose father is a firefighter back east, watched them from start to finish.
Yeah, these guys, you know, really appreciate what they do.
That means keeping people safe and keeping this fire contained to the abandoned building where it started.
Matt Morrow, Fox 31.
The Fox